Some say it feels like power running through your veins. Some say it feels like flying with the wind. Like zero to breathtaking in a blink of an eye. Like floating on a symphony. It feels like the stars and the moon shining down on you. Some say it feels like making a difference to our planet. But there's one thing they all agree on. It feels like powerful luxury. Introducing the new Toyota Camry with self-charging hybrid electric technology.
Liamtra has a great offer for you. Partner with Liamtra, expand your reach. Business owners, passionate travelers, Liamtra has got you covered. My business is taken care of. What are you waiting for?
Liamtra, something for everyone.
Need a vacation? Liamtra ushers end-to-end holiday planning, the all-in-one travel solution. Liamtra offers a transformative, seamless travel experience. Something for everyone.
Floating on a symphony.
Mr. and Mrs. Singanya, if you are around, please come to the stage, please. Imcha, please continue to play the music.
Would you play the music?
Imcha, please continue to play the music. Then we have the Chief Minister of Arunachal Pradesh to come to the stage.
Some say it feels like power running through your veins.
Along with
it feels like flying with the wind.
Honorable Chairman, Chief Minister,
like zero,
we also have the Honorable Speaker of Arunachal Pradesh.
Like floating on a symphony.
So may we also have the pleasure to invite
it feels like
Mr. Pasang Dorji, the Honorable Speaker of Arunachal Pradesh Assembly, to kindly come to the stage, please.
To our planet. But there's one thing they all agree on. It feels like powerful luxury. Introducing the new Toyota Camry with self-charging hybrid electric technology.
Yes, the Honorable Chief Minister of Arunachal Pradesh and the Honorable Speaker of Arunachal Pradesh are arriving.
Decides to reinvent itself. It listens, innovates, and elevates to a newer high with muscular stance and refined stature. Power-packed acceleration and higher fuel efficiency with its self-charging hybrid electric technology. The new Innova Hycross.
Am I just a 9-to-5 guy? Or the one who wants to feel the high? Do I like to turn it up? Or do I like to turn it down? What do I want most?
Hello. May we also have Madam Hekane Jakhalu, Honorable Advisor to the government of Nagaland, to come to the stage, please.
To stay in control.
Madam Hekane Jakhalu.
Or set myself free. I want the best of both worlds, like electric and petrol. I'm a hybrid just like you, and it's high time we met. Introducing the Toyota Urban Cruiser High Rider, the self-charging hybrid electric SUV.
May I also once again request Madam Hekane Jakhalu, the Honorable Advisor to the Honorable Chief Minister for Industries and Commerce, to kindly come to the stage, please.
Thank you. Glanza, go hatching, go awesome.
Decides to reinvent itself. It listens, innovates, and elevates to a newer high. With muscular stance and refined stature, it gives us all the space and a sense of safeness. Power-packed acceleration and higher fuel efficiency with its self-charging hybrid electric technology, a wiser choice for a greener tomorrow, and makes our journey relaxed as we reach for the stars. That's how I and the lives around me experience a new high. Introducing my new high, the new Innova High Cross.
Good evening. I said good evening. Well, so good to see all of you. Welcome to the third day of the Hornbill Music Festival. And I am absolutely sure that all of you are having a fantastic time. Are you? That's the spirit. Keep it up. We have lots of music coming up your way tonight. But we are very honored to have some very special friends and dignitaries visiting our state. So we want to take this time to honor them and also hear from them. So give them all a round of applause. I shall be also mentioning their names to you. On behalf of the Honorable Chief Minister of Nagaland and the entire state, we are deeply honored to have the esteemed presence of a very young, dynamic, handsome, all the way from amazing Arunachal, the Chief Minister of Arunachal Pradesh, Sri Pema Khandu. Give him a warm welcome, please. Thank you, sir, for your visit. We are very privileged to have tonight on stage the very handsome former captain of the Indian football team, Mr. Baichung Bhutia. A round of applause. We are very happy to have Mr. and Mrs. Anshuman Singhania. Please welcome them. A round of applause. And Sri Pasang Dorji Sona, all the way from Arunachal Pradesh, the Speaker of the Legislative Assembly. So continue to make that noise. This is a music show. We want to keep that music up, both on stage and right down where you are standing. At this time, I would like to invite the advisor to the Chief Minister, Sri Abu Mehta, to give away special gifts, a token of gratitude and love to all our esteemed guests who are with us and visiting us. Please, sir. First, we would like to give a small token to Sri Pema Khandu, the Honorable Chief Minister of amazing Arunachal Pradesh. Make some noise! That's the spirit. A big hand, please. Now I call upon Sri Baichung Bhutia, former captain of the Indian football team. Keep the noise up. We will also like to honor the presence of Sri Pasang Dorji Sona, Speaker of the Legislative Assembly, Arunachal Pradesh. Make some noise, everyone. Very honored to have Mr. and Mrs. Anshuman Singhania. If you may kindly stand to your feet. Thank you. Give them a round of applause. Give them the welcome, the hornbill welcome, everybody. Tonight, we are very privileged and honored to have in our midst Sushmita Dev, MP Rajya Sabha. Give her also a warm hornbill welcome, please. Our very own Madam Hekani. Give her a big hand, please. Louder. Also, we are very honored to have Sir Monlumo Kikon. Thank you, sir, for coming and gracing us. Give him a round of applause. Another hornbill shout out. Last but not the least, the man who is making everything happen in this arena, Mr. Kito, Secretary of Tourism, Nagaland. Give him a big hand, please. Sorry, Commissioner, Tourism, Nagaland. Ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise and welcome our advisor to the Chief Minister to bring us greetings. Please welcome Sir Abu Mehta to the dais.
Thank you, Teja. Kohima laga crowd, aru Kisama laga crowd to kot de jalebi sobse baldo yatehe aze. So let's give yourselves a round of applause. Amigan dur durbra kiman kiman durbra osobra amigan la mehman amigan our friends aru dangore da dangore ahine aze. Itu nimine 5 minute nimine sob laga alop patience lage. Balbra amigan la discipline dekhavo. Tai khan ge welcome gurubo. After that we're gonna party. Are you with me? Yeah. Honorable Chief Minister of Arunachal Pradesh, Honorable Speaker of Arunachal Pradesh, friend of the Naga people, Mr. Angshuman Singhania, Madam Angshuman Singhania, all friends of the Naga people, Sushmita Dev, Baichung Bhutia, and the dignitaries seated on the dais, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the government of Nagaland, on behalf of the Chief Minister of Nagaland, I welcome you to the Naga Heritage Village. I welcome you to the Hornbill Festival, the festival of festivals, and I welcome you to Nagaland, the land of festivals. We are here to party, we are here to enjoy. Let me tell you, ladies and gentlemen on stage, as far as music is concerned, in India and in this region, it doesn't get bigger than this. This is India's biggest music festival. More than 40 bands from across the country, 6 countries from around the world, 800 musicians. The Hornbill Music Festival is the best and the biggest that there ever is. 10 million social media footprint, more than 5 lakh attendees last year. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Hornbill Music Festival. I also welcome you to Nagaland, sir. It's difficult to get here. It's the far corner of the country. You burn a lot of calories on our roads. But let me assure you that the Naga people, the smile that you get from their faces, it's genuine. The handshakes are firm. And we're welcoming you from the bottom of our hearts. Every Naga door is welcoming you to their homes. We are glad you came. We're so happy you made it. You add so much color and so much value to the Hornbill Festival. I request you to bear with our shortcomings. And when you leave here, I request you to be ambassadors of Nagaland and the Naga people. Nagaland has the aspiration to contribute to the nation-building process. In the last 60 years, Nagaland has given its best sons and daughters to the journey of India and this adventure called India. In the coming years, we are working towards unity and oneness so that we make India shine brighter, India rise higher. Nagaland will emerge as a shining star of this great country. Thank you for listening. God bless. Kuknalim. Jai Hind.
Thank you, sir, for always inspiring us. Give him another hand, please. This time, it is my extreme pleasure and honor to welcome the Chief Minister of amazing Arunachal Pradesh to give us a few words of inspiration. Please, sir.
On the 60th anniversary of the statehood of Nagaland. And thank you, Abu, for exposing me here. I was in the mood to, you know, come quietly and stay with the crowd and enjoy the whole night. Actually, I was avoiding the stage. Now, since you have brought me here at the stage, firstly, I must acknowledge and thank the Honorable Chief Minister Nagaland, Sri Nekuriyoji, and his entire team for, you know, sending this wonderful invitation. I've been to Hornbill Festival 6 years back in 2017, and after 6 years, when I come this time, I've seen lot many changes, lot many improvement and lot many professionalism in conducting the Hornbill Festival. At that point of time, way back in 2017, I said that, you know, this Hornbill Festival has provided a good platform to open up Nagaland,
not only Nagaland, but the entire northeastern region. And this time, the initiative of the Honorable Chief Minister, Sri Nefirioji, and his entire team has taken out in an international level. In the first day of opening, we have witnessed lot many high commissions and ambassadors and CGs. They have witnessed here in this opening ceremony. I do hope in coming days, with the relation with the international countries, Nagaland will definitely benefit a lot. We as a chief ministers of Northeast, we entirely work as a team under the guidance of our Honorable Prime Minister. And I must thank the stalwart leadership which Nefirio Saab has provided in bridging up the gaps with all the vexed issues of Northeast. So this time, as Abuji has mentioned, that lot many artists, they're going to perform here, more than 800 and more than 40 bands across the nation and across the globe also. So I'm also very excited to hear all those wonderful music. I really love music. Music is one of my passion. So I belong from a state called Arunachal Pradesh. It's a very beautiful state. We have big mountains, we have big rivers. So taking opportunity of this platform, I invite all my friends from India and outside India, and obviously my friends from Nagaland also, do visit Arunachal Pradesh, and you will have a very, very, you know, different kind of experience there. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Nagaland.
Thank you very much, sir, for those wonderful words and inspiring us. Now we'll get into the music, but just before that, Mr. and Mrs. Anshuman Singhania would like to make a small presentation to Sir Abu Mehta.
Yes.
Thank you. And now I would like to request all our dignitaries on the stage to join the VIP in the seats are being laid. Before they go to the rostrum to enjoy the music, I would like to also invite on stage Mr. Anshuman Singhania to say a few words to us. Please, sir.
Hello and a very good evening to all of you. I promise you I will not be, here speaking too much between the music. But first of all, I like to, for Honorable Chief Minister Arunachal Pradesh, Prema Khandu, and the dignitaries on the dais, it is a heartfelt thank you to the Honorable Chief Minister of Nagaland, Shri Nephew Rio, and Shri Ganeshan, Excellency Honorable Governor of Nagaland. It is absolutely a privilege for us to be here amongst all of you in this vibrant and rich culture of Nagaland during the Hornbill Festival. It is a wonderful experience to be amongst all of you here and to experience this. We at JK Tire are very proud of association with Nagaland almost for a decade in the motorsports, and with your warmth and with your such good hospitality, we come back again and we want to reinforce our motorsports here. We again thank the government of Nagaland for their consistent support in helping us to explore resources in the Northeast, which has further enabled us to opening new opportunities such as in Arunachal Pradesh, Mizoram, and Sikkim for our various initiatives and adventures in the event. I once again thank you for welcoming us into your world. And may the spirit of Hornbill continue to soar unenchanted hearts and culture across the borders. Thank you and all the very best.
Thank you very much. With that, I invite all our dignitaries to join us in the VIP rostrum. And let the music begin.
of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us. For we are glorious. I'm the first one to cut me down. Gonna drown them out.
vengeance and the means. Achilles and his rule, Achilles and his knees, and Spider-Man's control.